Now we're going to South Settlers of Chernobyl zone, and now we close to the village Kupovate, and you can see level of radiation still normal. It's like Kyiv, because too many area of Chernobyl zone today is clean, special in 30 kilometer zone. Now you can see how look forest, absolutely normal forest. And we go into South Settlers illegally. Why illegally? Because we have a product for the South Settlers. And now we will see Babushka gun. Welcome to village of Kupovate. This village is located in Chernobyl exclusion zone. And now we will see little bit maybe creepy house, because 1 year ago in this house lived Vasily Semenovich Razumenko. It was one of the self settlers. Unfortunately, he died 1 year ago, and today his house is absolutely empty. Sometimes in this house lives cats, and I left a few packs with food for animal, and you can see some food for this man who lived in this house. But and today this house is empty, is abandoned, but what you can see how lived self-settlers in Chernobyl exclusion zone. What and level of radiation in this place is normal. Right now you can see one of the house in Kupovate village. It's house like look like alive, because house like new. I think in this place today no self settlers. It's only a place for rest, maybe for people who lived here before accident. And level of radiation in this place is normal, like a cave. And now we go in by street of village Kupovate, and radioactive apples, maybe. And before accident in this village lived about 400 people. What and today in village of Kupovate, Chernobyl zone, live about 10 people, unfortunately. What you can see, so big tree. And in this village is electricity, you can see it. And in this village is TV, telephone, and mobile telephone.
Вот такой нам накрыли стол. Сейчас покушаем и будем бежать. Бабушка очень переживает, потому что их тут реально запугивают. Но мы пришли сегодня как туристы. Сейчас будем скоро уходить, чтобы не создавать бабушке никаких проблем. Принесли продукты, финансовую помощь. И надо убегать. Такая печальная история.
Смотрите, котик еще. О, такой маленький. Котик. Котик. Классный, да, кот чернобыльский?
So, friends, now you've seen how live self-settlers in Chernobyl zone, how it look, radiation in this place where live people today. And if you like my video, please take your like, please subscribe, and goodbye.